What's going on, guys? We're back with another video. And today, we're going to be showing you guys how to tame your turtle. And, well, it is like staring at me. It's still kind of shy. So if I were to pick it up, it would just move like under the chin. Rubbing on his cheek or on the top of his head, or if it like trust you, kind of like me, you can like rub its shell, like this part right here. Rub it. You know, usually start running. Proof that there's nothing. So look, I will sit right here. Look exactly what his carpet is. Now, let me see if I can set up a camera. Maybe you guys can. Maybe. But. You see? You trust me. You see back on the ground. Don't go under the couch. How can I sit? Also, back to taming your train. So now, mine doesn't really like this, but do this, like, above his head. Maybe you can, like, pet it. See, if it does that, then it just doesn't want to tap it. But usually, if you do like this, this one was about 3 years old, by the way. 3 years old. She had a little trail. It's always so shy. I need to figure out how to make it not shy or something, because I'm just... Maybe. It likes scorpions. He looks so much lighter on camera. Now, how to make it look at you. See, I think we need to change water because we just have this. We're gonna get it in the one in about 2 weeks. But look at that stuff. Is this poop? I don't even know. What is this? What is it? What is it? Oh, let me see. Ugh, what is it? this moment, he doesn't just really want to play. So, I guess that's all the tips. Now I'm going to show you guys how to play. So how did baby go in quiet? And make him run. Listen, this slow. It's actually pretty quick. So look, let me see if I can get it to climb my leg. Let's see if you want to call on the phone. He's over the camera, y'all. His luggage is over the camera. Squirt him over. There we go. Maybe he's just tired. Bye.